Myra Jump Multifit. Quick to fit, long-lasting and affordable. It now accepts water and cable entry from the left or the right. 6 water and electric entry points. Top, bottom and rear on the left, and the same again on the right. It has up to 36 installation combinations, making it the ideal replacement for any existing Myra, Triton, Aqualisa and many other electric showers. Please ensure you are familiar with the installation guide and any water and electrical regulations prior to any work being carried out. In this film, we will show you how simple it is to replace a Triton T80Z FastFit with the Myra Jump Multifit. Disconnect the hose from the shower unit. Make sure electric and water supplies are isolated. Undo the cover screws and remove the cover of the old shower. Unclip the cable to the power indicator light and remove the service tunnel. Test to check the electric is off. Then disconnect the supply cable and water supply. Remove the wall fixing screws and remove the shower unit from the wall. In this instance, the electric supply is from the top right and the water supply is from the bottom right. Using the template provided, fix and line up with the existing water supply. Ensure that there are sufficient lengths of supply pipe and electrical cable to reach the connection points illustrated on the template. Mark the positions of the new fixing points on the wall. Remove the template and drill and plug any new holes. Do not drill into any cables or pipes in the wall. Fit the remainder of the pipework. Take the case and snap off the sections that are provided for ease of installation and hold the unit against the wall. Loosely connect the inlet supply pipe to the inlet connector using a push-fit elbow or an elbow with a compression nut and olive. Notice that the integrated pipe channel discreetly channels right-hand entry piping. Loosely secure the top fixing screw. Notice that this is positioned outside the unit seal to eliminate any water ingress into the unit. Hold the case to the wall with the other fixing screws and, using the slotted fixing holes to aid adjustment, ensure the unit is level before fully tightening. Fully tighten the water connection and turn on the water supply to check for leaks. Insert the wires into the terminal block, in this instance on the right. Tighten the screws and make sure that the connections are fully secured. For falling or rising supplies, cut the cover to allow entry of the supply pipe and electrical cables. Once removed, file off any rough edges. Ensure the control dials are aligned with the spindles and replace the cover. Note how the cover encases the whole unit to leave a neat, professional, watertight finish. Secure with the 3 cover screws. Do not use alternative screws to secure the cover, as this can cause internal damage to the appliance. Now we have fitted the shower unit, let's move on to the shower fittings. Remove the old shower kit from the wall if you haven't done so already. You can use the existing fixing holes for the new kit. Screw the top and bottom fixing brackets to the wall. Screw the bottom bracket cover to the sidebar. Slide on the hose retainer, handset holder and top bracket cover. Push the bracket covers over the fixing brackets and tighten the hex screws under the bracket covers to secure the fittings to the wall. Ensuring that the hose connector has the ceiling washer in place, connect the shower hose to the handset. Place the handset in the handset holder and feed the hose through the hose retainer. Connect the other end of the hose to the shower unit, again ensuring the ceiling washer is in place. Finally, commission the shower before use. Refer to the commissioning section in the installation guide. And there we have it, the Myra Jump Multifit, installed in no time at all.